wash away the pain. There's a new day to take away your sorrow, and the old ways get washed out by the rain. Darling, you've got to keep holding on through the night, 'cause I promise you this. Hello guys, and welcome to a different Russia channel. The first sunny day this week, and we are at our dacha. Lots of plans for today, but who knows what we can do. Our neighbors are here, busy with planting. Alex, say hello. Alex, say hello. All right. According to the saw, Alex has big plans for today. Alex, what is your plan? To work a little bit?
Little.
Just a little?
Just a little.
Okay. Дача, house construction?
Yeah.
О!
Стало тепло, можно начинать стройку.
Алекс, how your Devolt? Did it survive? Выжил твой Devolt?
Я уже не пилил.
Пилил, да? Алекс says no problems with Devolt. It is dry after the roof. Garage roof leaking.
Давай.
So guys, Alex will be busy with some boards, and I will paint the trees, because tomorrow is also a sunny day and the trees will dry. But then again guys, 1 week of rains. Today is +16, sunny, not a single cloud in the sky, as you may see. Let's have a look. Traditionally, let's have a look what is here. Soon it will be necessary to cut the grass. What about the tulips? Garlic is not very good. Some leaves are yellow, you see. That is my garlic. I planted it in autumn. And the tulips. Yeah. Tulips will be ready in a week, I think. That is, guys, my paint. We spent $2 on it. Краска для садовых деревьев. 3 kilograms, about 6 pounds. Already cooked. No need to mix it with water. I always buy it. In Castorama, of course. Where else? The cheapest price in our area is in Castorama. Those are my neighbors. Against of the fence. They love to watch us walking. Not very friendly neighbors, I should say. I have painted the trees, guys. Now they look very cheerful. Bought only one box of paint. It was necessary to buy two, honestly speaking, because I have very many trees here. But in general, you see, the result is great. Let's go to check Alex's progress. guys, while I was busy with the trees, Alex was busy with the windows. Alex? Oh, great job! What was wrong, Alex?
Все плохо было. Ну, просто беда.
What's wrong?
Откосы не лезли, окна не открывались, ну, кошмар.
That is because of winter?
Нет. Доски толстые, а я не учел толщину. Мне пришлось переделывать.
So, guys, the problem was Alex could not open the window because he bought very thick boards here. And the window was difficult to open. Now, as you may see, super cool. One window, Alex?
Два, и то еще.
Two windows? Uh-huh. Oh, you are very productive.
Уже третий делаю.
Uh-huh.
Это тоже сделал много.
Great, Alex. You have done a great job. I like it.
Уголки наденем, и все. Будет хорошо.
That is, guys. Oh, that was a crash. Dad fell from the attic.
Дед вот эту сломал.
Yeah, he broke this old ladder a few steps. So fell on the floor. Luckily did not break his leg, but hurt his arm and hand. So now he is at home suffering. He wanted to help Alex, was alone here, went to the attic and tried to make the floor there. And when he was coming back to the ground floor, so the ladder broke, the step of the ladder broke and Dad fell. So in general, guys, no changes as it was.
Ну все, сейчас стало тепло. Вот, мы сейчас разворачиваем проект достройки дачи. Едем закупать. Нам остались галтелины, потолочные плинтуса. Вот. Ну, я за день их поставлю. И все, и можно красить. Покупать надо, покупать краску, красить.
Alex says he has finished Moscow project. The renovation of Moscow apartment is over. The owner of the apartment liked his job. So Alex is happy. It was his first big project in renovation. So from the beginning up to the end. And now Alex is full of energy to continue dacha construction. He says he will buy a few boards to connect the ceiling with the wall. You see over there. So between the wall and the ceiling there will be the board to hide that black thread. And then we may paint the walls and the ceiling. When everything is painted, then we will put linoleum on the floor. And furniture.
Линолеум, потом двери.
Yeah.
Двери я ставить не буду, потому что там много нюансов.
Линолеум, then the doors, and then the furniture.
Эти,
yeah, and the lamps. The lamps.
А еще надо будет прокопать траншею под кабель.
Yeah, and его. Also it's a problem, guys. The electricity that comes to our small property. It is pretty far from here, in that far corner, you see? So,
yeah.
And there are two options, two variants. Whether we take the cable in the air to the house, or we have to dig underground and put the cable there. Alex is thinking to dig the ground because that will be more presentable. The result will be better. Alex is thinking to bring water and electricity together. Maybe that is better than only electricity, and then in a few months or years we will think that we need water also. So guys, today working day is over and we go home. Let me show you the first harvest. Sorrow already big.